This is it. No matter what happens, you just do it. Because you immediately get held by a puzzle. I don't know though, like, maybe, like, I don't need, maybe I should just do this. That's a pathetic attack, though.
Yeah, do whatever seems comfortable. I like tossing them.
And we all can't be Raffy anyways. Like, Raff might have the best move, but we can't both be Raff. I'm not sold on his move anyways. Are you kidding me? Nice thing is you do get free life points. Stars. What strategy for that? Ooh. That was funny.
Doing so much better until right now.
I think you're going insane. So are you trying to kill yourself? Okay, so let me die a couple times on this guy. Or should I try this special? I don't trust him on it at all. Maybe we just hit it normal. Oh, right there, dude. He gets stuck on the wall sometimes. I don't know how time it takes. He's not doing it. They have the hard version of this game. Here, let me do that. Screw the special. Oh, I don't know. I do think it's powerful, but you should let me lose a couple more lives before you risk it. Oh, stay away from him, dude. Okay. One hit. That was risky. I might be up for Double Dragon, too. My only concern is those jumps are so troll.
With his fancy science.
Well, oh, Leo always spins around. I've never tried Mike's because I don't play as him. Don is even worse, once again. Like, I don't know. I wasn't really that impressed with Ralph's special, though. Like, I went through him once. No science in
it. Is that the spin move? It's
yeah.
Where he glides through.
Like, I mean, I did it once.
It is pretty good because you can back and forth through enemies with it.
Yeah.
Regardless, we can't all be Raphael, you know.
And also, it still kills me.
Oh, shit.
Have you played Turtles in Time for Super Nintendo?
Oh, that's my favorite Turtles.
Yeah, it gets praised all the time. I've, like, only played it for, like, a small segment of my life.
Really?
So I gotta get that one day or something.
You beat it?
No. I mean, I think I made it to Krang or something and died.
That's so good.
That'd be a sweet one if we could emulate online.
Yeah.
These, just don't even fight them, I don't even know. Like, yeah, my friend let me borrow it for a while, but...
Yeah, one of my friends had it growing up, played it a ton. Slow down might actually help in this
part. Yeah. Pizza.
Do we?
I think. Alright, be careful, you're acting reckless. But you did get free life.
Yeah, I just took them.
Dude, we're
out.
Killing it. This is the best we've ever done.
It's probably limits reached. You must do Hyperstone Heist. I don't know what that is.
Hyperstone Heist is the Sega version. Oh, don't fall down there, dude. Like, if you hold down too far. But it's the Sega version, I think. And it's basically like Frozen Time, just a little different.
That's crazy. I only ever played the SNES version. It's great. I don't know how it could be better on Sega.
Yeah. Is he saying it's better?
Yeah, I think that's what he's saying.
Because I remember extremely enjoying that one.
The Sega one?
Yeah, because I played the Sega one, so I guess I could say, yes, I kind of played more of Frozen Time than I thought, but... I don't know, I thought I was reading it wasn't as good, but I remember thoroughly enjoying it when I did play it.
What's the difference? What's the main difference in it?
Yeah, I thought the difference was that there was less levels.
This is dangerous. Sorry, I'm just gonna stay there.
I'm used to these because they're in two. Oh shit, as I say it. Dude, you're still getting hit. Spacing out. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting raped. Wow, I just used a special on that. Oh, and on you?
Derp.
I'm so mad. There's a pattern to this. This is unnecessary.
Yeah, left the middle right.
Can we just skip these things? Okay, so basically stand to the right of it.
Just wait till it starts.
Once it starts coming. If I can't see it, it's like going glitching out or something. Oh shit. Got it. Whatever. You're doing pretty awesome right now with that free life. I feel like I don't feel right playing Turtles in Time until I finally beat this.
I really think this is way harder than Turtles in Time.
Okay, I have more life maybe I should freak out on. Oh shit. Oh, he's the one who does that. where he gets stuck in the wall. Just, I would ignore him, seriously. He does it 3 times, whatever. Special the shit out of now. It's fine though, we're doing good. Now you guys are still far. Well, how great Wrath specials I've been on 10 times, and I'm almost dead. Special the hell out of them. Yeah, you just say one. If you have one hit left, you can use it a bunch.
Right.
But still not wonderful, you're gonna get hit.
Yeah, the arcade game was great, and I swear the arcade game played differently even than the SNES version.
And,
we just got another next door.
Good. Most people play Turtles in Time, and so... You guys are... Yeah, well, we chose game mode A, and, like, yeah, it might be the harder version, but, you know, we like to play on, I don't know, whatever's regular. Or I do, at least.
A version. Not like that sissy B version.
B's for babies. A's for awesome. We need to get a free life. Well, you... Maybe you don't stand all the way to the right. This song's good.
Oh yeah, don't get knocked.
Yeah, it takes a whole life. It's such a beating. I think there's a vehicle. There's a strategy for these guys. I think it's you seriously have to do like hit, walk away, hit, walk away.
Pretty sure the jump attack's the best for these guys. You just gotta wait.
Try doing the hit, walk away. Well, who knows? Maybe you're right. Yeah. I guess I just hit. Damn. I mean, these guys are wimps, actually. But there's another version on that suck. Well, that hurt me too bad. Our goal is to get hit by every enemy.
So far, so good.
Saying you dive through them when they're in the middle of the screen. Every time with those guys. And that's weird, like you wait for them to be in the middle. Oh, this sucks. It's like up and down stuff. Yeah. Okay. Wow. I'm in the back, I guess.
Must be hard or something. There's no pizzas.
Yeah, surely, no pizzas.
Surely there would have been a single pizza by now.
Oh, okay. That's a good spot. like a little lower than him. Dodge that stuff. Wow. Once I get the special at one, it's like you're screwed. You don't have that. Okay, you should hide though. You can. Just don't forget me whenever I have no lives left. That's not in the end of the game. You need to finally grab that. Oh, no, I guess I should grab that. This sucks. Oh, I guess we're doing okay. I haven't had as many points as you. Yeah, that song's so good. I just love it. He might be right about this wait until the whole screen thing.
Well, I've got enough range on him to hit the...
Yeah, just hit and walk away. Give him the cold shoulder. I don't have River City Ransom. Why? Is there some cartridges that are two player and some that aren't? I do want that game one day though. Dude, did you double die or something?
No.
Oh, yeah, four. It looks like a one to me.
Keep his attention.
I'm over here, man. Come and get me, bitch.
Yeah, like
don't focus.
Hell at all.
I'm telling you, this game hates me. This is proof right here. I'm over here, dude. Who cares about Leo? He's just a leader. Yep, that's right. Keep doing baby steps toward me. One day you'll get to me. I'm down here now. Over here, punk. I want some points. Though I think he still got it. Oh no, I went up a little bit. That's what it's all about too. Is getting those free lives before you get a game over.
Stage 3. We're making a pretty good run.
This is a good run.
New York's been destroyed.
What? We just did all that and now New York's destroyed?
Oh god. Dude, it's so easy to get knocked off.
Oh yeah, stay up. Stay high. This is a Mother's Day special anyways, if you guys didn't know. So happy Mother's Day to all of you mothers out there. I thought it was really nice of Ancient to come up for Mother's Day.
It's the least I can do.
Spend time with someone who also had a mother at one point.
Yeah.
Hey, I feel like I'm just walking around.
Oh, you hit 100,000. So.
We're doing this for every mother out there. All those stay-at-home moms.
For all the moms who don't have any children, this is for you.
Yeah. It's for all those moms who don't even have their kids but still receive child support. Or all those moms who divorce their husbands just to get the paycheck.
Punch the lids back in this one.
I would think so, because you can in two. That'd suck, they digress. Or degress. Probably neither of the words.
I think it's regress.
Maybe. Yeah. Yeah, as we digress, it has nothing to do with digressing. Wow. Too focused on vocabulary. One way. Yeah. Oh, I hate when they jump. Seriously. Is that right? Seriously. I do like the park in the background. Just want to like hang out there.
Come on, pizzas.
Come on, pizza. Bring that pizza to me. I would think so, but maybe the next one. I think it's the next one. Okay.
It's definitely in one of the Turtles games.
Yeah, in the second one it happens. That.
fuck your day? Mother's Day hype.
I'm guessing everyone had also something to drink tonight. Have you been drinking, Squirrel? Okay, this dude has an easy strategy, I believe. Like, it's like he swings. Well, just let him do his shit for a second, I think. He's gonna swing his sword three times or something. Maybe not, really. But yeah, he starts swinging his axe, we're good, so he gets it stuck. Apparently this is a strategy for him to just hate me for no reason.
This is gonna be a popular strategy with the bosses.
Shit. Swing. There you go. We can do that more often somehow. Oh man, you're crazy. Oh man, you got it, dude. Okay, you should save me a life, though. Jump in. Just attack him, spam him, whatever. I would think this is the boss, right?
Yeah.
So we both have 3 lives.
Stay away.
Leo's attack. That was a horrible Leo attack. Okay, I really gotta piss. Do you gotta piss? Because I need you to focus.
You can wait.
Okay, I gotta piss though.
Alright. Don't move too close to the NES.
Yeah. Thanks, Blood. Alright, keep them distracted. Let's talk about, what are you guys all doing for Mother's Day? Who's actually gonna see their mom?
Who has a mother? Who here was birthed by a woman? Smart. Get it out of the way early. Oh. I get in on that. Squirrel's mom likes to hit the town with a couple other moms.
Let's see. Yes, it is Sunday, Chucky. Yeah, are you seeing your mom? I might not be seeing my mom.
Going to a baseball game.
With oh, mom. Yeah.
Sewer level.
Sewer levels are usually fine, as long as we don't hurt each other. Stay away from those things, though, because they explode and it hurts you.
You stay up there, I'll stay down there.
Probably not going away. No, but I think there might be like rocks that shoot at you or something. At least in the second one it was like. Yeah. You gotta jump over those when those happen. Yeah, just stay away from those. Set the example. Gosh, yeah, we gotta get serious. Freaking serious.
We should have taken no damage at this point.
Yeah, this is ridiculous. It's a shame. It's disgust.
But that was bullshit what just happened right there. And it seems like we can go in the water. Maybe one of us should be in the water.
Okay. I just know, yeah, I'm just thinking of two. Well, the water sucks. I don't trust the water.
The land sucks.
Yeah, that's why we don't acknowledge Mother's Day or Father's Day that much, is because my mom's birthday is next to Mother's Day and my dad's birthday is next to Father's Day.
Works out well.
Yeah, it's nice. Like, oh cool, I can just send you a card and call your birthday and your Mother's Day card. Kick those things.
Yeah, you can kick them usually.
Like kamikaze or
spits out the, I guess.
I'm all about the kicking at the purple part, I think. Maybe don't worry about them. Maybe just come and try kick them too. Oh yeah, I forgot we can hurt each other. That's my life, how's yours? Wow.
You wanna hang back?
Yeah. That's my hang back. Maybe I'll distract them. Oh my. Wow, he's really focused on me. Self-silence, man. Yes, that's the stuff. That's how you beat games. Is having that one little life left, because then you save it. And it's not the end of the level yet, so that's so, how you're just gonna lose anyway. But it's still good. Oh, what's up, Drew?
So just swing him out.
Yeah, I guess so. Stay away from me. Yeah. Don't talk to me, don't look at me.
Don't go to that pipe.
Yeah, don't walk toward pipes. Oh yeah, Drew, you were just talking about Ninja Turtles. I've never beat this game before, so it'd be awesome if we could do it, but I was gonna die, there's no way.
So that's keeping your sense of sound shapes, isn't
it? Yeah, keep doing it. It's just random. Just random. Don't take it personal. This is Ninja Turtles 3 for Nintendo. Manhattan Project. So sad with full life, dude. We could have did it. Like, if I would have known, I would have been so much more motivated. Oh, here's some pizza, too, just in case we were dying a little bit.
Yeah.
Maybe don't touch him, just in case, like, we fight the boss right here. So mad. Like, should we just jump in this hole? And this hit? Should we hit reset?
No.
We're still doing good. I mean, you start off with 2 lives, I think, so. This guy has a strategy, too. Or a rhythm, I think. No. Basically, he swings his tail. So, yeah, just don't let his tail hit. So, right after he swings his tail, hit him. And then run away. And then he does that. Seems pretty much doomed. They got so much life. Regular move on him. It's farther distance. I don't know. Maybe just freaking do it. Wow. Okay, hide, hide, hide. No!
We just completely...
It's over with. I know, it's not my brother, it's one of my friends.
I'm home. I was homeless. Now I'm not.
Oh, it's not about the gator? No, there's... I don't know. Okay. Dude, we're screwed. We have lost the game. We just suck. Because, you know, Turtles 3 is just so easy.
This may be the... I don't remember.
We froze the game. We froze the game at that level. Before the gator last time.
I can't believe.
We're okay, there's continues.
There's continues?
Yeah. There's like three of them. I shouldn't have told you that so that you could play it as hard as you can. But...
I'm not, I mean, I still will.
That's motivating though.
I'd like to beat it without continues.
I would just like to beat it, I don't care, in any form other than cheating.
I'm still pissed about that, though. We just had a stroke of bad luck there in those sewer levels.
Yeah.
I mean, the one where we both could have beaten it, we were both down to, like, our last sliver of life, we died, and then we restart, and then there's... And then not only is the level where you got more... You got pizza, and then...
Yeah, it's such a nasty rubbing face.
These fucking things.
These aren't usually that bad. Yeah, the lives are usually... Oh, you meet these up while they're like that, I think. Maybe not. Wow.
There's a level similar to this in Turtles of Time.
Yeah, same with 2, just being a Technodrome in general.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense. The Technodrome.
This doesn't look good. Please tell me the other pizza disappeared. Okay, good.
It's kind of crazy they give you pizza that early.
Yeah.
I own this game, you know, and I definitely play the shit out of it. I don't know if I ever got this far. I don't remember this.
That'd be crazy. It might be our first... Well, I don't know how far we'll get, so I'm like Jason, but... This might be the first time we've gotten this far.
We definitely didn't get this far when we were playing.
Oh, no. Well, the game... I distinctly remember the game freezing it in the sewers. I was like, no. But I think we were screwed anyways.
Yeah. So I think we already continued. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. What do I suck? I just like a dude. I haven't played Alien Swarm. Some of them are under, some of them are over. I don't know what to do about that one. Okay. So either one, no matter what you use. Screw. Jump. Stay. I don't know what to do about that. Be lucky.
Seems like the middle. You can go under the middle.
Okay.
Or over.
It's whatever. Barely can tell. It's so trippy. They like. Are using bad graphics as a way to be a challenge.
That's pretty nuts. We gotta beat this stage on this continue for sure.
Mm-hmm. I need to get a free life.
Oh, you're so close.
Yeah, so maybe you let me get some points real quick. Just in case we need the extra life. Got it. So that's an extra. That could really help.
Oh, yeah.
He's from Ninja Turtles 2, the movie. Razor or whatever.
The other one's the...
Toka and Razor.
We already fought the other one.
Yeah, I think so. The turtle one. Shit, maybe I should try for a little bit. Seriously, that many free life? Holy shit. Okay, well, whatever. That's why they can hear the train. That's how well the microphone's picking up. I didn't know what they're talking about the train earlier.
Oh, really?
Holy shite!
Shredder. Oh, train hype. Okay. Wow, we didn't get health right there either.
I don't believe this is the end, by the way. Thank you. fucking be taking a bitch.
Yeah, we gotta play Shooter Shooter.
Maybe our strategy. Or whoever he's looking at, the other person has to.
He's caught on to our strategy.
He knows it. He knows.
Hell. Oh yeah.
Start spamming.
God.
So quick, I forgot that we can hurt each other. Yeah, I should spam for a little bit.
Yeah, I mean.
Oh, right here, man. Like, right under his legs. You can stay a little under his legs. That shredder creep is cutting us no slack. That's from the song. That's so depressing to see. Look!
Oh, no. Yeah, we go to the moon. Or his ship or something. Splinter did it with nunchucks. Hey, Shredder's getting away. Didn't we just... Oh, that wasn't Shredder. It was just an imposter.
I'm so concerned. Hey, Turtles, take to the sky. We can... Great, an elevator level. That's never good. Dude, seriously, it's like... I've used everything I could. Don't fall off the side, wherever you are. Whatever you do, just don't fall. Oh my god! Okay, I didn't take too much life. But that's how you game over in games. And stuff like that. Stay free.
Jesus.
Dude! I don't know what to do. It's just, anything I do sucks.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Where am I? Okay. Big, I'm sorry. Dude, I can get free life? No, not even close.
Oh, I'm super close, though. And then you can take
my life. Let's watch the shadows.
Yeah.
I guess I'm not that far. But I'm too freaked out. I can't deal with them on those. Just not, I'm not gonna deal with you. You can get off that before I can talk to you. You don't ever come up to me with one of those stupid boards. If I ever see you personally coming after me, I'll be like, nah, go back home. Oh, I thought the game froze. Well, sweet, we're doing good.
Give us more life.
This game just doesn't end. That's just...
Pizza.
It was like unheard Nintendo music.
No one got this far and heard this.
Oh, live. That's awesome. You went through Joe and Mac today like nothing.
Oh, man, yeah.
It's like I haven't even acknowledged that yet. That went so fast. You might as well be a speedrunner for them. Submit a YouTube video to the speedrun archives. I'll get the purple, guys. Yeah, I don't know. This is me. Yeah. Speaking of lamb chops, this is the game that never ends. We're talking about lamb chops one day. What? Oh, I never can spam the special attack, ever. Nah, you got one, like, one hit left. Or is it game over? Okay. It's like, I made a big mistake. It'd be cool if you make it to, like, whatever the next checkpoint is.
You know, there's gonna be pizza right here or something.
Yeah. This is amazingly long for an NES game.
Yeah.
Actually, did make it here before. Cause I remember that sign. I mean, like this feeling of seriously, this game just never ends.
Oh, and it hurts you too.
The signs hurt you?
Yeah, I ran into it.
Please beat this.
God, I'm losing it.
Or hit a checkpoint or something.
Just die and give me pizza.
It's like, how do you fight the Shredder and be like, oh, there's gonna be more of the game after that?
It's just a big Shredder. Oh, no, we didn't try this one.
Here's Toka. However, that's pretty good for, oh, I guess that's it. Okay, we can do it. Should I jokingly hit select?
No, just hit start and nothing else.
I'm still freaked. Like, this is ridiculous. And I've actually made it this far before.
Have you really?
Yeah. And, yeah, it's so depressing and lonely on a single player. Okay, well, we got this 3 lives. Yeah, this one's so much harder than 2, I swear to God. Hey, Blood, thanks for being awesome all the time. It was a great night. Though I think how devastating it's gonna be if we do game over in this game. Like, I don't even know if I'll. We probably shouldn't even talk to each other for a while if we do get a game over.
Let's never talk to you again.
Yeah, I'll just be like, we'll move on. I'm like, yeah, just, I knew Ancient.
Yeah. We had a falling out.
So I kinda knew him. No, I'm killing you. Jump! Okay, I gotta just not acknowledge you. No, just lock.
Oh, Jesus.
Make sure you dive into that. Oh, they messed you up. Make sure you jump toward it. Just appreciate the city in the background. Like, when you're a kid, you truly feel like you're at the city.
Just,
go back into that mindset. What's the story? So, like, Shredder got away, but we saved April at least. Can't we just, like, call it a day?
Mm-hmm. Like, yeah. I don't really give a shit about Shredder.
Well, that's cool, he's running away, I'm not.
Perfect. Yeah. These guys, you can just jump at him, can't you?
I don't know, how is it smoke?
These guys. I would imagine even stay away from me.
Oh yeah, I forgot I can hurt you.
Alright, jump into these guys.
I'm not believing it.
Yeah.
Has to be a certain rhythm or something.
Oh, because they swing the rocket launcher.
I'm doing horrible now, dude. I'm playing way too casual.
As long as we can hopefully get to
the next part.
Boss. Or before we die.
You got a free life.
I can't believe they don't give you a pizza this whole fucking time.
Yeah. Who needs that?
One of these purple guys on that slide, I don't remember that one.
Yeah. When was that training? I wonder the people who created this game, what they're doing right now.
They're probably just still laughing to themselves like sadistic assholes.
I didn't even remember making this game, or are they just like laying on a bed right now? Like, are they like a grandpa who like doesn't remember anything about them? Are they dead?
Completely senile.
Yeah, are they in a nursing home right now? Like,
the creation of the game still haunts them to this day.
Or do they not acknowledge this? Like, was this like a 10-minute game they made and like just barely remember? Yeah, I think I remember doing something like that.
They think they have 4 children named Leo, Raphael,
yeah.
Donatello, and...
Raph, that sounds familiar.
He never comes to visit anymore!
I had quite the imagination. I truly believe I was going to become a Ninja Turtle. Like, and I used to yell down in sewers and go, pizza! You didn't do that? Is that just me? I believed. Completely.
Sorry.
Oh, freaking praise God.
Sign got you on.
Sign's tripping me out.
But. Whatever song with no context would think about that song. So I don't know if you noticed when I was fighting him, but it seemed like if he's no, it's not working the same way. If I stayed below him, he was like slowly walking down to
yeah.
get like a hit on him.
We can do that distractingly though, like something is distracting. Oh, you see that though? He grabs you and I hit him to save you. So let's keep that in mind.
Oh yeah, so watch you with this. Watch you. Yeah, that's what he's doing next.
There's probably like a complete rhythm in this, but we're just impatient. But I don't have time for that. As long as I don't have to play this level again, I'm happy. Oh yeah, I know, Blood. I was thinking this is on one of your lists of games to get, but I swear, it's a pain. And what's up, Dale?
Save me!
Okay. You can do your special once. Or, yeah, come. And now, Dale, this is my friend actually over right now. We'll have to do what we were talking about soon. Oh, he's screwed.
Yeah, sure.
Finish it.
Super Shredder.
This game doesn't end, it just doesn't.
Lolo wrecking Joe and Mac.
Yeah, every time you see that face, that means they're joking. It took me like years to figure that out, so I just have my feelings for every time until I realize, oh, those are jokes.
Taking more damage from the side than the boss, that's true.
Alright. Can this seriously be the last level? That'd be, like, nice.
Cowabunga, we have to hurry to stop Shredder and save Manhattan.
And a whole nother level, too.
Technodrome Part 2.
But, I mean, you're...
Think about how good we did in the first six levels.
Yeah.
We've just gone to shit these last two. We just need to be careful.
Yeah, I think we're doing pretty good, though. But yeah, Ancient over here went through Joe and Mac like nothing. And Dale also, you're always into weird things, like he plays Nintendo with the controller upside down. There goes a quarter of our life. But yeah, if you have to piss or anything, it will completely affect you. Sensing a pizza on this level. I can smell it. Really. Like...
it would be nice.
No, oh, what's up, joking? Seriously, I did not mean to do that.
Teleports in like he's some sort of special.
I'm convinced this means something.
Keep it in. Krang? We haven't fought Krang yet, have we?
Mm-mm.
This guy? We're using bosses, really, that's what we're doing.
That thing seems a lot, we don't even have to feel like making that, I guess.
No, just throw out that one boss.
This can't be the boss, maybe it's just a prequel boss.
Oh, it's definitely just a prequel boss.
This is the final, final boss. I'm just facing the other way, I'll find this guy.
Whoop his ass!
Pizza's awesome, man. Okay, I guess. That's it, we beat the game. And it doesn't end.
Lucian, you said that like you figured it out later in life, and I wish you would fill me in because I still don't know why they're into pizza, except for pizza's great. I understand that.
Yeah, he figured it out. It's like, that's why.
It's because turtles survive on marinara sauce.
Because of the algae they
eat. They desperately need.
Yeah! Speaking of pizza, I want to buy a whole another fresh pizza.
Yes. Do you think this thing shoots shit ass?
No. He's got those freaking. They have that, you can stare at the ass of that. Those douches can do that. Nice. If I can only get over 3 lives, we'd have 3 lives or whatever is coming next.
I don't know what these things are, but it seems to be beneficial to destroy them.
I'm paranoid the boss is coming up at some point. We can just kill them all. Apparently, I need you to kill them all.
Kill or be killed.
by the laser, die by the laser. So close to a free life. Please, God. That's all I ask. Ugh. Wow.
What a terrible way to die. Yeah, you're right, good point. This is basically Ninja Turtles 2, the movie. The Krang was never an anime movie.
It would have been tough to pull off
in movies.
Now it is. You can just get up on it and be a shadow.
I guess this is all focusing on me. Nice to you. To make up his mind. Wow. All those lives are so annoying. Oh, get away from that. I chose not to tell on accident.
We just get both the extra lives. Super Shredder.
Right.
Yeah, boy, continue. You just try and not die, and you hit him with your special as much as you can.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll be easy.
Maybe he has a sound perfect pattern. That'd be sweet if he's freaking easy, so. If we can get like both on different sides. I got the special one. Oh no, you're not. Oh, it's you with it, not me. Oh, wait, I don't know. What the hell? Wants me. Douchebag. Hopefully we continue right here.
But probably don't die the fight crank all over the manuscript.
So yeah, good chance though.
Since he's dead shot or something, he's trying to take the other direction.
I feel ashamed though, man. I didn't even freaking be part of it.
Whoa, don't speak too soon.
He's not even playing Hanson Santa. And anyways, I'm happy to see him dead either way.
Oh no, he's figured it out.
Oh. Please, right here, please.
Oh,
I'm sorry, I changed it. We got two continues though. So we can get this. I chose freaking that.
There you go. You
got
a drink.
Yeah, I got a drink, I got a festival. Let's see where we're at. Cause I need to know, I can't just know that hey, we're at the beginning of that last level.
Hey, we gotta be careful not to be anywhere near the NES.
Oh my gosh.
Did we start at the beginning of the level last time with three lives?
I don't know.
I don't even want to walk through here.
Here, let me pick you up. So yeah, walk through this way.
Yeah.
Wait, I might as well grab that. I will be so devastated because this happened before. I never made the Shredder, but I made the Krang before. And then.
Give me another one.
Yeah. No, I got to pour some.
A little bit of whiskey. Alright.
Do you remember, did we start?
Yeah, maybe we didn't, but then we got Free Lives, which we might not get this time.
I don't know, I think we will, because we had a shit ton of points by the time we got to the end of this level. We just need to not be reckless here and save all our continues for Krang and,
see how this goes. Yeah, I don't know, though, about strategies.
You ready?
Yeah.
So far, so good.
So far, untouchable. Can't touch this.
Disappointed myself.
Just get mad. Think about how squirrels saw this game so much easier. Makes me just want to kill everyone so much harder in this. Okay, now we get pizza.
Pizza wasted.
Seriously, I don't get these guys. I just need to go.
Yeah, if you don't kill those things right away, they grow legs and
yeah.
They walk around. Complete bastards.
Yeah, I knew it was something bad.
There's a group of those later where they just go back and forth a bunch of times.
What do you do about them?
I think you just gotta jump over.
Oh, whatever.
nice. Dude, I'm so close. Like, maybe if I get the last 100 or something, but it's not aiming for it. It's whatever. Actually, yeah, I should let you smoke the phone. Yeah, maybe I can distract him. Oh, it's beautiful. Over here, man. Oh man, that was nice though. I guess it's my turn. Oh, that was nice though. I hit him a few times. Dude, I got down again. Oh, I don't understand why. I wonder if like it's better to kill one of the cats first.
Yeah, it seemed like it'd have to be the top.
I'm gonna save some of your life, man. You got the rest of them.
Definitely in a much better position for sure than the last one.
Yeah. That's sweet too, I can both count at the same time. It's not over yet though.
It's not his final form.
You gotta run it too before the place
fight
explodes.
Fight Krang in his little floating thing. Yeah.
That's always the fear too, that this is gonna shut off like or something right afterwards. The turtles love the Twin Towers, and they're always on like every episode. Yeah. Getting the blood right. Now for phase two. He fooled me bad. On a Chrono Trigger. After I went through like five phases. Finally, man. Thank you, man. First time ever, man. 20 years and it's happened. What now, game?
Yeah.
You waste 20 years of my life. How's it feel?
Bitch. Big.
Finally, I can move on to Turtles in Time one day.
Stone Warrior. Oh, now we can learn the names of all these fuckers.
Oh, so that's Rocksteady. Oh, it's Leonardo. Oh, I know you will, bud. Yeah, Squirrel, that was so much easy. That was such an easy game.
Yeah, that was
We weren't struggling.
No.
Did you see him right there, though? He's like, if you guys think this is harder than playing Turtles 2, I have it. We can go through it right now.
You could easily beat that.
Still takes a while, like an hour probably. Yeah. But yeah, all you do is hit A and B the whole time. Kill pretty well. I mean, the last boss, you know, trollish. Or I thought it's fine.
Super sure.
Another Nintendo song I never heard before.
Just enjoy the credit sounds.